2 weeks, for the last 2 months, Stone Cold Steve Austin has been on the sidelines because of one particular asshole. Oh. And that asshole's name just happens to be Triple H. I got a little message for you, Triple H. Tonight, here in Atlanta, Georgia, Stone Cold Steve Austin is back, you dumb son of a bitch.
That may not bode well for the WWE champion.
You know, ever since I've been gone, you come out here, and hell, every week, it seems like you beat up good old JR. All due respect to JR, and some bitch ain't no wrestler. And then you come out here,
right. And
you put your little rattlesnake in a burlap sack, and you beat that son of a bitch up too. Big deal, because you ain't scaring Stone Cold Steve Austin none.
Nothing scares a rattlesnake. Nothing scares Austin.
When I get your ass in this very ring at No Mercy, you can rest assured that that WWF title is coming back to Stone Cold Steve Austin, and that's all I've got to say about that. But it's like I said, I am a little pissed off, and I really don't feel like waiting till No Mercy. So why don't you bring your little scraggly carcass down to this ring, because I got something for you.
He's calling Triple H right now. You're damn right, that's what Austin's doing. He's calling out Triple H. And about, looks like more than 35,000 people here agreeing with him. I just don't think Triple H is going to show.
You can sit back there all you want, but I know your long-haired ass is here, so bring your ass out here. Punk, I'm sitting
Austin. You know, I hear you out here running your mouth.
You hear what they're calling you, JR?
I don't know how good your hearing is, but you got about 40,000 people calling you an asshole.
Right now. righteous. His challenge. Jim Ross.
I want to see good old Jerry Hart and Stone Cold open up a can of whoop ass on those two bastards. You better hell, yeah. You just had your ass whooping, son. And that's all I got to say about it.